girl is thirsty. Welcome back to another episode of Daily Driven Exotics. We're off to
Sheepy Race.
What for?
Turbos!
No, we're not. No.
What?
No.
For the R8.
Nah.
R8. We're not
turboing
the
R8.
Turbos. Nah, it's for the Huracan. That would be too good for Dave.
I'm mad at you.
You're always mad at me. No. You guys, comment below. Do you think we should turbo the R8 after we're done the Huracan?
Yes. 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 Guys, yes.
And in usual DD fashion, we're late. Woo.
Ready there you go. This?
I'm ready for my turbo kit.
So they got two. So they got two sides.
Yeah.
Fabrication, right?
Yeah.
And then on this side they have like a dyno and tuning and all that sort of stuff.
You've got two sides as well.
What two sides nice do I have? I thought I was just always pole.
So he actually does work.
Yes, he does.
Sheepy Race Music Symphony. Ready? This is what we're here for.
Yeah.
Look at this, already going. That bad boy's coming out.
Dude, that's bye-bye. Looking sick already.
How are you holding?
Oh, by the way, it's a Bluetooth speaker. And what's funny is,
we legit have to give a shout out to today's sponsor, which is Cove. The funny part is we didn't set that up. Dave pulled it out so we could do the plug. And Alex was like, what is your little boombox you're holding?
This is the Cove Commuter. We've been working with you guys for a long time. An epic Bluetooth speaker.
This is an amazing speaker. If it's in a cup holder in your vehicle, turn dial, volume up and down. You can swipe left or right on the top of the device to change songs. It also has this very, very cool little X-Bass subwoofer on the bottom. So you're gonna get really, really sick sound. You guys, this is a huge discount. Thanks to Cove, hooking all the DD fam up. Links in description. Make sure you go and pick one of these up right now.
It is only $69, sir. Link in description.
No way.
Deal. Yeah.
The Cove Commuter speaker has 8 hours of battery life. It's also got an indoor and outdoor feature. And best of all, this will connect to any Bluetooth device, laptop, your cell phone, or a tablet. All right, guys, go and pick one up. Thank you for supporting Daily Driven Exotics. Thanks again to Cove. We have such a great partnership with them. We've been in partnership with them coming up on a year because it's been so popular. They sell out of these things all the time. They just got more in, so go and grab yours today. Hey, if you want, you can pick up two. And check this out.
Apparently,
you can even answer phone calls on here. Just gonna have a moment in silence for the supercharger. She lived a good life.
Johnny, what's up, man? Good to see you.
Johnny's in charge of all the OE stuff, removing stuff, putting it back together.
Johnny, you're gonna be handling my bits. Yeah. I'm glad you're wearing gloves. Not the cleanest guy.
Okay. Can I take a little of the trunk space that you don't even have much and put that in there?
You wanna put hose in my trunk?
I have this thing of loving to lay hoses and pipes everywhere.
Yeah, that's really cool looking. I have no idea. What does that do?
So it cools the air charge going through the intercoolers. So instead of having air to air, it's air to water.
Air to water.
Correct, so the water pump pumps water out. It goes through that plate.
Okay.
It goes to the front heat exchanger on that corner, then goes to this one, then back to the car, splits, go through the intercoolers, and back up.
Sounds really simple.
I gave you this because I know they do something to the software. So what do we got to do?
So Nick from VF, it's pretty cool. He provides you essentially a, what's called an end user cable.
Yeah.
So if you do want to put your car back to stock or he ships you the supercharger, you literally plug this thing in there and you upload the calibration.
Super handy.
Very handy. Very, very. User friendly. Yeah. Go to Nick's website, I download the software, and I literally just plug in to the OBD, plug into the computer, and follow his steps.
All right, we need some food. There's only so much I can show you while he's tinkering with the car, getting it all put back to stock. And we got these beautiful cars and a beautiful day.
Plunge in the turbo.
Without looking at the menu, what are you gonna get?
talking.
Thank you.
How did you get a sheepy merch hat already?
Because they weren't looking.
You see, for starting the business relationship off with theft.
Yeah, it builds trust. Conflict equals trust.
Tacos are on point.
One problem.
Sauce.
Super sissy.
You said called super sissy?
Yeah.
All right.
Teenager?
Yeah.
Put some hair on your chest.
I can do fairly hot, but I'm not like, you know.
So out
I'm
here,
from Canada, bro.
Yeah, out here, you gotta remember, we're still Temecula, so this, nothing's really crazy here.
Okay, cool.
So this is probably like in real world,
I'm
probably
try
7.
I'm gonna try it.
Just don't go crazy with it.
Like how, whoa, like that?
A little more, like kind of, you know, yeah.
Okay.
And then what I do is I like to top it off with this sauce.
Oh, now more sauce? Yeah. More sauce? Like, why is he making that face?
Because one's an actual sauce and the other one's like a habanero. Then okay. You do the lime and give it the extra kick.
Is it good?
It's fine.
Is it spicy?
No? You should try it.
Why are you crying, bro? He's a sensitive guy. It's not a Hallmark commercial and I just ate him up. How is it?
It's fine.
Are you spicy. Driving?
My face hurts.
Are you driving?
I threw Dave into the twin turbo Huracan. First time ever being in a twin turbo car. I'm pretty sure he's gonna freak right out.
And then we're going with Johnny in the 458 Spider because, well, hey, let's face it.
You guys love the 458 since I don't have mine anymore and you guys basically won't shut up about us getting one. And this car sounds insane.
Like, Red Brothers, check this out. Oh, I'm missing the hand, man. Maybe I gotta get the hands done. My wife would kill me.
Wifey was like, don't do neck tattoos or hands. I'm good with everything else.
All right, Johnny, listen.
Well, I got you alone over here. What's the funniest, quirkiest thing you can tell us all about Alex?
He's super OCD about all the AN fittings and all the hoses, all the cooling lines we run.
Really?
Like, yeah, he won't even let me build them. And I mean, I've been building them with him side by side, and I'll start doing a couple, and he'll just snatch them out of my hand and start building them himself. He's just super OCD about it.
I grew up in the restaurant industry with my mom. We would set the tables in the restaurant, and she'd go around and like just have to kind of straighten a fork out. It was set. But yeah. It would like, she just has to go around and touch everything. He's kind of like that? It sounds like that. So basically Alex is like my mom. I just asked Johnny, what is the funniest kind of, you know, shop thing that Alex does? Does he do anything in the front? Apparently he's pretty OCD.
Oh boy, everything, he needs it yesterday.
Yes.
I don't know why this is my responsibility, but whenever he's hungry, he runs past my office and says, Swan, I'm hungry. I don't do anything. He just has to let me know and all right,
he's like a purebred. Does he need like organics or what does he eat besides tacos apparently?
Thai food?
Yeah.
Pizza.
Yep,
I got all those on speed dial.
I like pizza too. That's how I got here. Wasn't from eating salads.
Stop talking to their employees about their emotions. I have emotions. I have needs. And this car is emotional.
Do you like it?
Dude, I just went for a rip with him. I was literally like, how is this? It's so fast. It's so crazy. The turbo noises, the blow-off valve, and it's so smooth. Like, dude, back in the day when I had turbo cars, I cut holes in the dash and boost gauges. This looks like a Huracan on the inside. It's super reliable and it's fast.
It goes to the gears like really
quick. I didn't feel like it lagged. Like, you know, turbo cars, you think like it boosts up and it lags and it hits.
Nothing.
This is super linear power.
Johnny, that car done yet?
We literally just brought him back from lunch.
All right. Look at that.
Well, that's cool.
Yeah. Wow. Yes.
Explain this vacuum hose for me, would you?
That one. Okay, so let me have a look. That vacuum hose sucks stuff. It vacuums stuff.
Does it suck or blow?
Am I close?
EGR.
It's obviously, look at it.
I mean, come
look
on.
Look at the routing on it.
You're the man. What's this line do?
That line is
fuel.
Fuel what though?
Return line.
No.
High pressure valves.
There you go.
Oh. Side cutters for on this. I don't understand what that's for. What's this for?
It's a vent hose.
We're leaving Johnny alone to finish putting the car.
Or I can put him to work with me.
You don't want that. You don't want
Johnny,
that.
Come on. Just follow me on Instagram, bro.
We'll come back and see you in a bit.
What are we doing?
Hey, get out of the guy's hair.
Johnny.
What? You're not helping anybody. Listen.
We're going to see Alex.
Alex already has a bunch of the turbo equipment to build the kit partially done. And I want to show you guys this in all the stages. So let's go check up with Alex.
This is one of my intercoolers?
Well, this is what they start as, an intercooler core.
Okay.
Right? Air goes through this side, water goes through that side. To cool
really?
The air. Yeah. Right, we weld 10 tanks to them, and yep. then we grind all the welds down so it looks yep. good.
Wow.
And then they'll finish one more polish before we go to powder coat it. This is how it looks after he's done welding it.
Yeah.
We grind all the welds down so it looks nice and smooth.
Yeah.
Blow off valve flange, water inlet, water outlet, air inlet, air out.
These are my turbos?
These are yours.
These are the exact ones that are going to go on the Huracan?
Yep.
Turbos!
All right, let's install these.
Let's show me where these snails go.
We gotta somehow put this in there.
Somewhere right around
somewhere,
the board.
Somewhere in here.
And this got to sit in here somewhere.
Yeah.
And then what you're holding sits in here somewhere.
Somewhere in here. I saw one of these over here somewhere.
Yep.
Okay, I'm a liar. This one goes over here.
Yeah.
Just in the box still, right?
Yeah.
Just leave it in the box.
How much power is this car gonna make? I'm gonna beat everybody.
Realistically, about 800 wheel.
800 wheel.
Yeah.
You hear that?
That's a lot.
Actually, that's true. You're a Honda guy, aren't you?
I am. Love
that's what Dave
hard,
needs
dude.
To have.
I'm a Honda guy too.
You know what? Back on where the island I used to live on, I had the very first turboed Integra.
Really?
Yeah.
No. I turboed my car before you did. I turboed my Integra before you did. Before I met you, I blew up my engine in my 1991 Integra. I built my own kit. Myself, my buddies, before you did. So don't sit there and say I was the first.
If you ain't first, you last.
Hey.
Hey,
are you excited to get in a car that's twin turboed with me?
Yes, I am excited. So let's get in already. Let's go.
That's it. Dave and I alone. I mean, with a twin turbo.
Jesus.
Did you find the Starbucks, by the way?
Yeah, which apparently way am I going? It's just up here somewhere, I was told.
Just because we're men. If we get lost, we're not asking for directions.
No, gosh,
I won't even
no,
ask no. Siri. You're too embarrassed.
Dude, how excited are you right now after seeing all those turbo bits?
So excited. Those I love turbos.
I love turbos way more than you love turbos. My I had like a racing quad with a turbo kit on it.
I know you did.
Yeah, I did.
How'd that go?
Okay.
You almost killed yourself.
I
crashed it
yeah.
and
yeah.
you broke the quad.
Can I please get a venti iced quad shot latte made with whole milk times two?
Gotcha.
And can I also get the bacon and cheddar egg bites?
He just gotcha. Ate like half an hour ago.
Do you want anything else to eat?
No!
Okay.
Anything else for you?
Yeah, one of everything on the menu. I'm just joking. Well, what do we have here? Look what the cat dragged in.
Dude, Porsche driver has a colored shirt on. You don't say.
Okay, we found Ryan. Bro, I have 1,000 horsepower. That's that guy. And so we're gonna basically just go for a little run. We wanna get away from some of the traffic. And there's a nice little hill right into the mountains here that kind of opens up less traffic and we can have a little bit of fun. And we can play with him. Mister, I have 1,000 horsepower. This only has 800. And I'm pretty sure we can keep up.
Man, the noises in this car are unreal.
The noises. I mean, come on, listen to this, guys, listen.
Yeah, I mean, nothing beats that.
Nothing beats it.
I'm used to noise in my life, but not like that. Listen to that thing. Listen to it. Yes.
Wow.
Hey, what happened there?
I had to shift.
All right, guys, I ditched Damon. This is my new business partner. We have a new channel. It's called
Living Nicely.
Collared shirts and Porsches. There's Damon behind us in the Huracan. That thing is crazy, dude.
It is fast.
The turbo noises.
My motor overpower yours.
You need to worry about my ego, not your motor.
Whatever. Weak.
Can you tell what I like about Damon?
Because I can't.
Yeah, Ryan wants me to experience the 1,000 horsepower Porsche. He says I haven't really experienced it yet. It's not fair. He's a fair guy.
in all fairness, it's detuned to 800.
800?
800.
You need a new shirt now.
Oh yeah. Yeah, it's fast. Yeah, it's fast. Okay. Need a new diaper.
I'm telling you, LOA, law of attraction, if you don't know what that means, you know what law of attraction is?
No, I don't.
Shut your mouth. I figured out why the Gallardo got hit. It was law of attraction. You're not a Lambo guy at all. You were never meant to have a Lamborghini.
What?
You totally are a Porsche guy.
Thank you.
You suit a Porsche. You two are like peas in a pod. The only difference is he has hair, but that's subtle.
No tattoos, not douchey enough.
I'm a Lambro.
You're really nice. You're not a Lambro.
I'm very nice. Look, I got a collared shirt.
The name of my company is Living Nicely.
You want to ride in a 1,000 horsepower car that you'll still lose to an 800 horsepower Huracan? Boom, he's your man.
Whoa. It's actually detuned to 800, so we're dead even.
All right, that's it, you guys. Ryan's now in the vlog. He just quit Living, what is it, Nicely? That's sweet, bro.
I can't quit. I own the company.
No, you quit.
That's not quitting. It's called failing.
Oh.
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 That 2,000 horsepower just lost to an 800 horsepower.
Bro.
By like a half a car.
The best part.
Like a half a car.
The best part is we got the. Oh, I didn't have my full map on.
Look, by this much. Literally 12 inches.
By how much?
Show it again.
Maybe this much.
That's how much he says we lost.
Jamie, you know what to do.
Replay the
Jamie, play the clip.
Dude, check this out.
Yeah.
Look at this. Johnny gets right in there, bro. I like your style.
I'm not
Holy
small.
Crap.
I know I'm Italian, but I'm not small.
Man.
Sounds beastly.
I know. You can't buy dinner because you spent all your money on 1,000 horsepower.
1,000. And a carbon fiber bumper.
You guys, we are officially wrapping things up here at Sheepy. Thank you to Alex and the whole team for staying late, getting everything done.
Charlie, always a pleasure.
Likewise.
I'll see you next time. Give my best to Johnny. Thank you for staying late. And you guys,
smash the subscribe button. Throw us a thumbs up on this video if you guys enjoyed this. Throw a thumbs up, throw a double thumbs up. Actually, if you hit it twice, does it go from thumbs up to not going on? Just, yeah, three times. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.